Hey guys, this is just a quick video to show you how you get the reward for making the style. Okay, go to your journal missions and look for this mission. Adjust reward, and then go here, and you can choose out of two hands. You can get the tank. I'm a tank, so I can get the tank hand or the DPS. I'm a DPS, so I'm gonna get the DPS hand. If you're a controller, you get a controller and a DPS hand. So, okay, I'm just getting the DPS. Choose with the square. Okay, first of all, you need to speak to the guy. As you can see, I need to follow the arrow thing. Okay, I'll be back, guys. So right now I'm going to see the guy, to talk to the guy, so I get my reward thing. Give me a second. I should be there. I cannot do it with one hand, so it's gonna take longer. If I do it with one hand, so I'm recording with my iPhone 4S. Okay, I'll be there in 3 seconds, guys. Let's see. Okay, I'm here. Okay, here we go. Okay, you need to come to this guy and talk to him. Alright, you just completed a mission, press start, and come here, and go to the side, and get the hand you want. Okay, I got it. Now, let's equip it. How it look like. This is how my currently hand look like. See it. Didn't I get it? Wait. Where is it? Okay guys, give me a second, let me look for it. Can't find it. Oh, right here. Okay, got it. Sorry guys. There it is. I haven't collected. Let me put it on. Alright. Let's see, let me change my style. And it's a red socket, that's good. Alright, that's how I look like. It's different from the other one. It's cool. I think it's cool.